Mark knocked our socks off. Immediately we hit it off, and Mark showed us two houses that night, and I believe we wrote an offer on this house that very night.
So we reached out to Mark initially, and we kind of shared some of our feedback about what we were looking for in a house. I was really nervous that like the actual looking for the home was gonna be a long process that would be really frustrating.
There were things that needed to be negotiated because we had a special loan program going where the costs were folded into the loan, but the seller needed to buy off on that. He just took care of everything for
I'd heard so many horror stories about home buying that I was totally prepared for it, but in the end, it was really like Goldilocks.
We saw him walking down the road at the first property that we went to in Almsville, and just the way he carried himself, I thought, I can deal with him.
It felt really safe and approachable to go to Mark and say, you know, this is what we're looking for in terms of like the layout of the house. And you know, this house doesn't really meet that. He was really receptive to that. I didn't feel any sense of like judgment, or I knew that he was working for us and like looking out for our best interests.
The confidence was just oozing out of him, and he didn't seem nervous about anything. When someone doesn't seem nervous, it helps someone else with their nerves.
Post buying process, my wife and I have like had a little powwow, but Mark was so great, you know, like I feel really good about how this went, and it feels like we are at a place to jump off into the future with a wonderful start because everything was so smooth. It couldn't have been easier, man. It was perfect.
Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Real Estate Professionals, I could sing that, and then I could sing Mark's name because we are extremely satisfied. Anyone who needs to sell a home or buy a home, they would be doing themselves a great service dealing with not only that company, but Mark Shadrin.